and throws her arm for a pushback and cross check.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to have your attention for just a moment, please. We'd like to point out the safety features of this Boeing 737-700 aircraft. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. To release, lift up on the buckle. Wear that seatbelt tight and low across your hips at all times while seated. If you don't like us or any of the jokes that we probably are not going to have, there are 6 ways off this aircraft. There's 2 forward exit doors, 2 open window exits, exits at the back. The signs overhead and the lights on the floor lead to those exits. There's also a safety information card located in that seat back pocket in front of you. Please take that out and read it before you need it, because it will tell you that in the event of a water evacuation, that there is a life vest located under your seat. Pull the strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove only if told to do so. Place the life vest over your head. Wrap the straps around your waist. Buckle it in front and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on that red tab to inflate. If you want to do it the hard way, go ahead and blow into that tube at your shoulder. And kick paddle, kick paddle, kick paddle all the way to shore. You will find your flight crew right behind you with that beer and liquor kit. We'll be waving our family peanuts so you'll know who we are.
Just make sure your bag's all the way on there.
Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board any aircraft or in any aircraft laboratory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft laboratory, and FAA regulations require passenger compliance with live passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions regarding smoking and seatbelts. Oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place that mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic straps. Although alcohol will be flowing, the plastic bag will, although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag will not inflate. Continue wearing that mask until otherwise told to do so by a crew member. And if you're traveling with anyone who needs assistance, please make sure you place your mask on first. That's it for the do's and don'ts, ladies and gentlemen. Sit back, relax, enjoy this 1-hour flight into Kansas City. Somebody tell me where the good barbecue is.
A words. Gotta represent.
All right, Landon, you're done with your first there.
cabin lights for departure. If you need additional reading lights, please look up above you. Press that button with the picture of the light bulb. cellular devices to call all the folks and let them know we got you here. We got you here safely. We got you here early, too. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and your seatback and tray tables in their full upright and long position. Leave those carry-ons stowed completely under the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Once the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the captain has turned and fastened the seatbelt sign off, that is your indication. And it is unsafe to get up and open up those overhead vents, but do so carefully as items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. Next time you travel, please visit southwest.com where you can get great low fares and discounts on hotels, vacation rentals, vacation rentals, and car rentals. And we certainly have appreciated sharing a part of our day with you. We know you have many choices when you fly. And we thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines today, where nobody loves you and your money more than we do. Everybody go out and be safe. Have a great day. Come back and see us again real soon. Thank you so much for the popcorn, young lady. You know who you are. We appreciate it.